2-0. It high and deep to left field. This sends Tebow towards the track. Feeling for the wall. Tebow looks up, and this one's over the wall and gone. Gunnar Heidt hits his first home run of the season deep over the fence and left. And we start anew in the top of the fourth, 2-2. Not the leading candidate to tie this game with one swing of the bat, but Gunnar Heidt picks up home run number one. And this game is tied 2-2 in the fourth.
The center fielder, Ryan Hissey.